I know you're gonna dig this.
I don't understand what's going on here.
Oh, wow. This is what happened, but you weren't here so you missed it. This is what morning breakfast looks like.
Hi.
I have my overnight oatmeal here. I did it a little different today. Instead of putting any fruit, I just did peanut butter. So it's double peanut butter.
Wow.
I know. I put a tablespoon of the PB2, powdered PB2. Then I took a tablespoon of the coconut sugar and I put it in the microwave with like a tablespoon and a half of regular peanut butter, natural peanut butter. Melted that together a little bit. Used some of the plain Greek yogurt from last night. And mixed it all together. So let's see what you've got. Double peanut buttery. That is so good. Want to try?
Sure.
Oh, so good. So good, so good, so great.
That's really peanut buttery.
Yeah. Double peanut butter. I wonder what triple peanut butter would be like. Just kidding. What? That's unsweetened peanut butter.
Uh-huh.
With a tablespoon of the coconut sugar and the yogurt is unsweetened.
All right, you do you.
And I do me well. All right, look who just tried on their winter coat.
So cute.
All right, don't eat it. We'll give you a treat. Hold on. Don't eat your coat. Lucy, sit. Lucy, sit. Oh, good girl. All right, Poppy, want a treat? Poppy, come.
Poppy!
He said, you bring it to me.
Isn't she adorable in that Sherpa? That used to be Poppy's and now it's Lucy's. You wear it well, baby girl.
That was Flashy?
Yeah, when he was a puppy.
Oh, crap.
Yeah. He grew a lot.
That's
Poppy. Alright, let's take that off her before she eats it. Out of focus. Leftovers. Who loves yellow rice? Raise their hands. Love it. So, having a jackfruit log, aka burrito, and some yellow rice on my salad. Sam, great minds think alike. What can I say? We both like rice on our salad. You gonna join in?
What?
You gonna join in with rice on your salad?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah. We're in the club. On the floor. Yellow rice on your salad.
Right.
Okay. Oh, Kristen dumped a couple of olive tortilla chips on my plate.
Oh, nice.
Thank you kindly. I love those. Those have to be eaten because I don't want those to go rancid like the... What was those other ones with the...
I don't remember.
Flax seeds? We had those for a long time and they got buried in the pile.
Oh, when Dad had his chip freak out?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, so we're going to enjoy lunch. We've got a lot of stuff going on today as usual. Hopefully, we'll finally get to the Amazing Race video.
Better.
It's on in a week, so we got to get that done today. Because we have two shows tomorrow. We have Utopia. And one of the final broadcast shows of the Big Brother saga.
The Big Brother saga.
This is the show that never ends.
It seems like the season used to be a lot shorter.
Yeah. Now it seems like it never ends. Never ending. All good things must come to an end, but Big Brother wasn't that good this year, so who knows? But if Maddie was on it, it would be awesome. Everybody would be like, no, we want Lifetime Big Brother.
I'd be the first one on
Probably.
We don't like you, Gab.
You're too nice. We'll never win against you in the jury. She's gone. You wouldn't come out playing hard like a crazy person, would you?
No.
Of course not. All right, I'm gonna eat.
What have you got? What do you got?
Time to pick some veggies.
Oh, look at that little baby eggplant happening over there. There are so many green tomatoes on here right now. It's crazy. Oh my God. This is the time of the season when you're like, I have to pick the vegetables. In the beginning, when they first start getting ripe, you're like, oh, this is so cool. Let me pick some vegetables. And now it's just like, everything is so intertangled that like to reach over there, it's a pain. I'm gonna have to climb up on the wall on the other side of the fence and pick some of them from the other side because they're just too hard to reach from this side. But maybe we should start with the, let me just get a couple of these. Maybe we should start with the eggplant and cut the umbilical cords. Release them. These are nice. Wow, these are big. All right, it's still a little exciting, but it's also very overwhelming at the same time. Oh my God, there's so many. More here. I need a, oh, darn it. I hate when that happens. Now I'm gonna have to go digging in there and get that one because I don't wanna leave it there. Let's see what the eggplant looks like. Oh, there's a lot here. Let's see, let's get this big one. You are born on September 18th. Oh, look at that. Wrap it up, put it in the incubator. Nope, doesn't have to. That's a full-grown one. All right, let's see what else we have over here. I'll put this one in the keeper pile. These white ones are smaller, so I'll just pick these smaller. I think there's only one of these ready. That one. I'm not going to reach in there and hold the camera because I'm probably going to fall over. Even though that would be a cool video, I'm not going to do it. So let me get these picked and we'll see how many we end up with. Alright, here's the pickings, and Mark gave me the last of the pears, but he's also got a couple apples that unfortunately didn't turn out so well.
No.
A bee got in there. That looks pretty decent.
It looks good,
though.
But I don't think it's ripe.
Those never smell ripe because they're tart.
Okay.
Tomorrow I'm going to pick the kale, mostly. Well, I can't pick all of it. There's a lot. But I'm going to make a massaged kale salad tomorrow, so I'm excited for that. I would make it tonight, but it doesn't go with what I'm making for tonight. So, I'm not going to do it, but that kale looks absolutely gorgeous. I can't wait to eat it. I love kale. It's good for you, too.
I don't know.
You love it. Look at that beautiful color.
Yeah, it's wonderful, but you better do something before you
eat it. I'm eating it tomorrow. I'm making massage kale salad. It's going to be delish. What? Massaged kale salad. No, I'm not going to saute it. Massaged kale salad. Massaged kale salad.
Doesn't do it for me.
What about a massage for you?
Okay.
Okay. All right, here we go, Sean. Got a million things going on right now.
Noodles.
Yes, we're having noodles for dinner tonight. We're having Chinese tofu with noodles. But I also have some future tomato sauce going on over here. That was what I had. This is the new pickings. I don't even know what I'm going to do with those. Probably salad tomorrow with the massaged kale. And right over here, I have my pears cut up. I'm making pear nectar. I should probably move this over here so that it would be easier. There's some
like little hard things in the pears, so I guess it's good that I'm juicing them because I wouldn't want to chew on those. So the juicer is kind of cool because it like strains out all those hard parts and you just end up with the nectar down there. So I'm going to juice the rest of these into my beautiful pear smoothie. And Mark hopefully will be inside in a few minutes because he's working on doing all the preliminary stuff before we close the pool. I think we're closing the pool on Saturday. And then I gotta get dinner started, and it's already 7:30. There's a seed. Thank goodness we don't have a show tonight. But I just uploaded the Big Brother spoiler because Maddie's not home. She's teaching tonight. And we're gonna try and do the Amazing Race. No, we're not gonna try and do it. We're gonna do it. There, I'm putting myself out there with the commitment. We're doing Amazing Race cast reveal tonight. So it's only a week until the show. It's gotta get done. Oh, it didn't like that one. You didn't like that one at all, did you, Juicer? Ugh. Okay, it's got some wonky stuff in there. Some of these are also a little bit hard. Ooh, it doesn't like the hardish ones. It only likes soft things. Here we go. A whole yummy pitcher of pear sauce. It's kind of like pear sauce.
Looks like that.
It's pretty thick. Mm-hmm. Well, I guess that's why they call it pear nectar. Yep, it's thick. And rich.
And thick and not chocolatey.
No, it's not chocolatey. You got a drip on the other side. You should lick that. Oh. Mmm.
Not bad, right?
Mmm. It's really good. I like that. Mmm. That reminds me of the Goya nectars we used to get, remember?
Thanks, pear tree.
Yeah, it was delicious. I'll have another one, please. Oh, wow.
How many pears went into this?
Oh, geez. 16, maybe? Yeah. But they're small.
Yeah.
We still have two left over here, because these were still a little hard.
Uh-huh. Yeah, they could ripen up.
Mmm. I've always loved pears.
And you have your own tree now.
I do. Hope it doesn't die.
I hope this winter is not as bad.
Yeah, it took a little hit last winter, so I don't know.
Probably late spring when it really got damaged.
Yeah. But that's delicious. Ooh, I'm looking forward to that. Yeah. All right, I finally got it all together. Got the pear juice made. Got the Asian food made. Got the tomato sauce for another day made. I am getting stuff done today, and I shredded 2 bags of stuff today.
Excellent.
Yeah. How good is that?
Shredding is good.
And I did multiple loads of laundry and dishes and...
It was one of those shred trucks at my office.
Oh, really?
Well, good.
I hope you enjoy this.
Me too.
Looks good. If I do say so myself. Sean requested noodles. I was just going to make rice, but he said, Mommy, noodles.
It's good.
Is it? Let me see. What do you think about the tofu? I actually fried it, and then I put it in the oven to, like, get a lot of the grease out.
I'm not a big tofu fan.
But the rest of it's okay? All right. Thank you.
Hello.
Hello. Ooh, look at that beautiful pear nectar.
Wow.
Oh, you gotta try that later.
Yeah, I gotta try that.
You would love it. It's good stuff. So, Sean, that computer is far too loud. I guess we're doing MP3 tonight.
All right.
I'm gonna get out my PB2. Oh, PB2.
What's all this then? It looks like too much fun.
Oh, it is. We're having some overnight oatmeal tomorrow. Maddie's trying it out with her very own jar.
Wow.
So I'm just making the basic mixture. And then we're going to add whatever accoutrements we want in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
Cause that's cool.
Yeah.
Sometimes, you know, you don't always feel like what you did the night before. So it's good to have your options open.
Keep it up to date.
Yes.
Are you keeping your options open?
Oh, they're wide open. Sean, that's really too loud. So if you guys forgot the measurements here, it's 1 tablespoon of the chia seeds, 1/4 cup of the rolled oats, and 1/2 cup of almond milk.
Mm. Beautiful.
Yep. Oh, the one that I had this morning was so good. The double peanut butter. Beautiful. You're beautiful.
Was it good for you?
It was amazing for me.
No, I mean like health-wise.
Oh, yeah. All right, so we're having M3s. We're using up the last potato.
Yay!
All right. I'm gonna put that soda in the grave. Just kidding. Ooh, I wonder if we're almost out of PB. Might have to order some. Thought I had a secret stash.
I don't know.
I think I might have had a secret stash, but it's probably getting close to time to order some more. I love it. I'm gonna have to save that spoon because I have a feeling this one's gonna be a thickie.
Oh.
And I don't mean Robin.
What about Alan?
Mm. Not very thick anymore.
No.
He's thicky.
I'm really tired.
Me too. We just shot The Amazing Race. We're gonna render it tomorrow morning, but oh.
That prep took forever,
didn't it?
It
did.
I thought it was gonna be like an hour and a half.
How long did it take?
I don't know.
Oh my god, it did take like 2 hours.
All right.
Yeah.
Let's see what you've got.
Hey, Takamata, what do you say? So beautiful. How boring is BBAD right now?
I don't know. We haven't put it on yet.
I'm sure it's not that exciting.
Well, what do you want from these people?
No.
I mean, really, though, what are they supposed to do?
I don't know.
At this point.
Uh-oh.
Whoa!
It's like soft serve ice cream here.
I'm not saying that I enjoy the boringness, but I don't blame them.
Yeah. Is a winner. When you use all the mango, it makes it so thick.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. That's a mess.
Why do I feel like I'm the only one in this family who like puts on pen caps and
because
clicks
Sean
the,
eats
pen...
All the pen caps?
No, because I've seen plenty where the cap is on the other end. All right, you're up.
Green. Wow, double cat paws. Let's go with a yellow.
Ooh, you kind of cheat though. You say it as you're pulling it out.
What's wrong with that?
You're supposed to say it before you pull it out.
Do you want me to do it again?
No, I'm just saying for the future. Saying for the future.
No, dear God, please. Let me live. We just laughed our anuses off.
Yes.
My abs Lucy. Hurt now. I think I have an 8-pack.
Wow.
I know.
Hi. Hello.
You guys can't see it right now, but
hi.
The camera is sneaked under my leg.
And Warina.
Oh, Minnie.
And Warina.
Hello. Oh, somebody just woke up.
Hi.
Hi.
I want to lick this morning.
Hi.
I want to lick this morning. Oh. I want to lick them.
She's like, Mommy, I love you.
I know you do.
Cat stretch.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. No. No.
We don't lick under our tail, do we?
I do. No. Minnie.
Now my nose is running, too.
Hi.
I can't stop laughing.
Oh.
Hi. Dad, I'm the best.
Oh.
Hi. Pull your string. Yeah.
Oh,
I know.
Hi, baby.
It's not my night,
Give
is
the camera
it?
A kiss.
Kiss everyone.
Nom, nom, nom.
Oh, shit. She probably just got dirty.
Mom!
Hey guys, over here. Don't get distracted by the beautiful puppy.
Flashy!
Let's see what Flashy's doing.
Alright.
Oh. I guess he went to bed.
Alright.
I think he went to bed already.
Guys, thanks for watching. Sorry we're insane. It's very late. It is 12:15, and I was up very early.
Yes.
Thanks for watching. Did I just say that?
I don't know.
I think I did. But thanks again. You're awesome. And we appreciate every thumbs up, every comment, every subscription, every time. 48% of the time, every time.
All right.
Take it to your brother.
Take it to the bridge.
Yeah.
Shawty, babe.
Next time, what's up?
I love you. I love you.
Edit.